Millions of Americans really dig planting vegetables and fruit for the table, but does it really save you any money on your grocery bill?
An Iowa State study showed that growing your own has significant cost savings. For example, a $12 investment in 6 bell pepper plants, assuming you have good soil, can reap you 120 pounds of peppers, lowering the price they found at stores of $2.37 a pound to about 10 cents a pound for gardeners. 4 tomato plants would cost you about $15. That works out to about 25 cents a pound. Broccoli is easy to grow in our northwest climate, and it'll cost about a third of the retail price. During World War II, an estimated 20 million Americans grew much of their own produce. It's estimated that these gardens grew a whopping 40% of the overall produce consumed domestically during the later war years. Government figures show oil prices play a big role in the cost of food. Prices soar when gas gets more expensive, so growing and buying locally can save you some real money this summer.
For those who don't have a lot of space in their yard, a container garden might be the answer for you. In a container about this size, one researcher fit 2 broccoli plants, 1 cucumber, a melon, snap peas, and a lima bean. And this is only about 15 inches across. So even folks with tiny balconies still have some options. For Eyeopener Portland, I'm Tim Joyce.
Gardening with Tim is sponsored by Fred Meyer. Discover the joy of gardening. You'll find it blooming now at Fred Meyer.